Today's been good. I'm getting there.
People with mental health disorders who smoke can die 8 to 25 years earlier than the general population.
No more sitting on the fence. It's time to quit smoking.
Smoking can interfere with recovery and make psychiatric medicines less effective.
I'm taking the right steps toward my physical and mental well-being.
The Quit Line can help for a happier and healthier tomorrow.
I'm finally getting there.